Also, in Washington State, and while I won't get ahead of the ongoing response and rescue operations, we know that part of this tightly knit community has been lost.